Knicks have played, and the scores have been so low. They've been winning those games as Hartenstein has 8 points. They're having problems with him. He's 4-4. But the Knicks experience, and in March, he's averaging 11 points per game. He's had four consecutive. Curry got caught in the air. Good defense there by the Knicks. Paul wide open. Quick points for Chris Paul. And the bench again. We'll touch on that later, I'm sure. Here's McBride, who has 16 points and hits. Flips it out to McBride. Brunson for three, and it's good. Jalen Brunson there in the game. Three way off from DiVincenzo. Kuminga ahead to Curry. Hesitates, fires, connects. A three from Curry, and the Warriors back within five. Golden State run. Ignited by the defense. Brunson penetrates. There's the foul.
Okay.
Turn and fire. It's good. DiVincenzo drilling the three. He's got the hot hand.
Shoot that three. You know, it's what you do on that one.
Jackson Davis looked like he had a dunk, but he gave it off. Good decision. Put in from Klay Thompson.
As long as Klay makes it. But yeah, I mean, goodness.
Very well.
Here's Brunson driving on Curry. Brunson puts it up and in. 34. Now in the switch as Curry, shot clock at four. Here's McBride, career high 23 points. Puts up a three. Drills it over Trey.
2 minutes remaining.
And of course, Brunson to give it off. Hart gets deep. Gets the basket and a triple double. 8 points, 10 assists, 11 rebounds, 5 career triple doubles.